So recently, some of you know I was in America, and every time I got into an Uber, the driver would go, "Oh, you're from Australia. That's so cool. You live in the outback, yeah?" I was shocked that people didn't know much about Australia. So in today's video, I thought I would set the record straight and talk about Australian myths that simply just aren't true. We don't have kangaroos as pets. I'm unsure why anyone still believes this in 2018, to be honest with you. Where did this rumor originally begin? Maybe from Crocodile Dundee?
That's not a knife. That's a knife.
Australians don't start off every sentence with "g'day, mate." When I proceeded to tell my Uber driver this in America, he/she would look at me and go, "Oh, g'day.
G'day, mate."
And then give you a smile as if to say, "Did I say that correctly?" Then there will be this long, awkward pause where you just sit there and go, "Who's gonna speak next?" It's called a koala, not a koala bear. While I was overseas, Australian wildlife came up as a topic of conversation and I knew it was gonna happen. I was waiting for someone to say it and sure enough they did. We're out at dinner and our waiter said, "Oh, are you guys from Australia?" And we said yes, and she proceeded to say, "Oh, I've been there and it's a great country." She was saying she went to Bondi Beach and then a nature walk was mentioned. She was telling us how she was so excited that she got to hold a koala bear. Now, Mum, Dad and I just looked across the table and like gave a small grin as if to say that's not actually what they're called. There is this common perception throughout the world that Australia is in a 24/7 heat wave, but that's just simply not true. The amount of people that said to me while I was away, "Oh, it must be pretty hot down there," or "You guys are in a massive heat wave at the moment, aren't you?" No. The answer is no. We're in the middle of winter at the moment and it is freezing. One woman didn't even believe me, so I had to Google the temperature and then show it to her. She was shocked. The next thing that usually happened after the weather question was, "Oh, but you guys can't swim in the water, right? Because it's dangerous with all the sharks and crocodiles." But yes, there are sharks in the water here and it can be dangerous at times, but seriously? She then went on to say, "Oh yeah, but there are so many of them that you can't swim in the ocean." One thing that surprised me a lot actually was that people believe that Australia is a very small country. One person said to us, "Oh yeah, Australia, I've heard of that. It's about the size of New Zealand, right?" No. No, you are not right. Whenever you say you're from Australia to someone overseas, they go, "Oh, you must live in Sydney." No, not everyone lives in Sydney. Then you try to explain to them where you're from by pointing out Melbourne on an imaginary map you've made right here. You usually have to go, "Here's Sydney, there's Melbourne, and I'm from Adelaide. Sydney, Melbourne, Adelaide." They still don't get it. Then you try to explain to them where you're from by saying, "Well, have you heard of Melbourne? I'm from Adelaide, which is only an hour away from that." Then they look at you like, "Wait, you don't live in Sydney?" No, I don't live in Sydney. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Hit the like button, subscribe for more. I just decided to do something a bit different because of all the questions I'd had from people whilst I was away saying, "Where do you live? What part of Australia?" This trip actually surprisingly gave me a lot of questions from Americans that were asking me, "Oh, like, what's Australia like? How hot is it?" So I thought I'd make this video and see how it went. Hit the like button, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next video.